touchdown as the Islanders defensive punter scores tonight. And with my mom today, some mother and some phone at the old coliseum, which will be gone after next season. You know that, right, Mom? Always practicing right now. Warm up's come to an end now. The remainder of the Islanders bench going off. And the Devils bench going off as well. And versus the Devils tonight, March 29th, 2014. It's pretty empty coliseum. It's not that busy, is it? Not yet, at least. by. It should be here in a couple minutes.
Devil's feet.
Oh,
I know about that.
5 minutes so we can see it.
We'll be right back.